Hello, HopeUC. How are you guys doing today on this wonderful Sunday? I don't know if you've noticed, but I haven't been here the past few weeks and I really, really missed you all. It's so great to be back here today. If this is your first time coming to HopeUC, thank you so much for being here. It feels on top of the world that you guys decided to come here to Banjar Hills and worship with us. You know, you can meet an usher and give out all your details and we can stay in contact that way. And guys, let's jump into the church news.
As the year is coming to an end, let's gather around the grip to share all the great things God has done in our lives and to talk about His faithfulness and the joy of having men's fellowship at HopeUC Momentum.
Hope is a person, and his name is Jesus. One of the statements of faith we at HopeUC believe is that God equips us to serve the community in which we live in. This Christmas season, we are reaching out to various groups of people through our outreach program, Exceed, so that they can know about the hope that we have. You can participate by volunteering your time and through financial gifts. Please visit the opportunity desk today and sign up.
To all the beautiful women at HopeUC, this December 3rd is Sisters, and it's a special Sisters. We're kicking off the Christmas season with an amazing event called Merry Hearts. There's going to be a lot of dancing, a lot of singing, a lot of great worship and fellowship, and a lot of great food as well. So please be there. It's happening right here at HopeUC Banjar Hills between 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. All the campuses are coming over. You know, I'm a little jealous right now of all the fun you guys are having. I was born a mister, but I really, really wish I could have been there. So please come and have the time of your lives. Well, that's it for Church News, guys. Thank you so much for listening. And to all the men in the room, this 26th November, it is Momentum, and it's a special Momentum. There's going to be a really, really fun barbecue night, so please be there. There's going to be some great food, some great dancing, some great worshiping. I'm definitely going to be there. I love barbecue food. I really hope to see all of you guys there as well. And guys, I'll see you downstairs for some Osmania biscuits.